The Dallas Mavericks are featuring two new jerseys for this coming season. Before we get into the video, I wanted to mention that about 90% of my viewers are not subscribed. If you find yourself watching this video and others that I have posted, I would really appreciate it if you would subscribe. I post mainly jersey content, focusing on season threads and history videos. Also, my Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch will be linked in the description if you want to check that out as well. Now, on to the jerseys. For the Association White and Icon Blue jerseys, the Dallas Mavericks are not changing anything up about them. These will remain the same as previous years and will continue to rock the same silhouette this season. For the statement jersey, this jersey will also remain the same. However, a new Jordan brand logo will be used in place of the Nike logo. This is a change taking place across the league as a whole. For the city jersey, the Mavericks are going in a completely different direction as years past. This jersey, a primarily white design, does not feature any of the other team's colors and will have a gold and dark gray accents. This is a reference to the city, which features a neon Pegasus as an art piece included within it. This is definitely a call to that, for the shorts have a wing design on the bottom of them. For the fifth jersey, the Mavericks are actually going to be rocking a throwback jersey this coming season. The Mavericks will be rocking their 1980 to 1992 jersey set with the away green. Now, I will go more in depth when all classic jerseys are revealed, and we'll have a full video on all of the classic jerseys for the coming season. These are the four jerseys that the Mavericks will have as their main set for this season. Which is your favorite? I am partial to the icon jersey, I guess, but none of them really stick out to me. I really like the classic jersey, so that one might be my favorite. I really enjoyed the neon green from last season, even though it wasn't always appreciated, but I am not a giant fan of the gold. Also, I have mentioned this before for every thread video, but the earned jerseys have not been revealed yet. If they are, they will be featured in their own video, which will be linked in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you reached this part of the video, I would really appreciate if you would subscribe and like the video. And yeah, hope you have a great day.